show me how Lucia's swimming has progressed. Here, Gemini goes beyond a simple search, recognizing different contexts, and photos packages it up all together in a summary.
OpenAI is building the general technologies that can extend the reach of the human brain and our creativity.
Safety is priority. Safety strengthens public's trust in AI. This was the headline of Seoul's AI Summit.
AI safety cannot be truly achieved until those who are the most vulnerable have access to necessary means to respond to threats and challenges posed by this new technology.
I think it is safe to admit that we all are fascinated by artificial intelligence.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey there, it's going great.
On one hand, we have this technology that offers endless solutions, but on the other hand, it comes with its own set of challenges.
This is deepfake example.
Now, governments have been attempting to devise regulations around AI. Representatives from 16 major AI companies like Anthropic, Microsoft, and OpenAI met with officials from 10 different countries at the EU summit. Now, their goal was to set guidelines for responsible AI development. This was the second global AI summit, which was co-hosted by Britain. A significant outcome of this event was a kill switch policy. This policy would pause the development of most advanced AI models if they are found to exceed certain thresholds. But it lacks legal enforcement and effectiveness. The policy paper signed by companies like Amazon, Google, and Samsung says that in the extreme, organizations commit not to develop or deploy a model or a system at all if mitigations cannot be applied to keep the risks below the thresholds. Now, people often talk about the fear of AI getting out of human control, a scenario that is often called the Terminator scenario. This idea made famous by the 1984 movie, The Terminator. It captures the worry that if AI is not properly managed, it could turn into a serious threat to humanity. AI companies are keenly aware of the challenges associated with their technologies. OpenAI CEO Sam Altman has highlighted the risks tied to the Artificial General Intelligence, or AGI, which is defined as AI that surpasses human intelligence. Altman recognized that despite AGI's immense potential, it poses risk of misuse, accidents, and societal disruption. But despite these initiatives, global regulatory frameworks for AI remain fragmented and largely non-binding. The UN recently approved a policy framework to safeguard AI risks, protect human rights, and monitor personal data usage. Now, most frameworks developed by the governments lack enforcement. And with the technology moving at a fast pace, it shows the rapid need to develop and adhere to safety policy measures.